my life, I felt a deep longing for something, something else than this, something that always seems to be missing. I've never quite been able to put it into words. Sometimes it's felt like homesickness, even though I'm at home. Homesickness, you know. At other times I've just felt emptiness somewhere inside, a hollow restlessness or a bleakness that I've tried to soothe with activity, TV and food and cigarettes and alcohol. At the same time, I've felt a deep sadness, a deep underlying grief has always been part of me. And here's the thing, saints, there's people that we meet in the coffee shop, pass on the street, or